gloves to paint your toenails.
Paint my toenails?
Yeah. It's just a challenge we have to do. But if you don't want to do it, it's okay.
I know, it seems
but we'll give you 10 bucks, a beer, a water, and a towel. Yeah?
Okay,
yeah.
I'll try.
Yeah. Yeah. Give me some right here. Give me some. Woo! Yeah! Those are some good looking toenails right there, baby.
Thrasher kicking the road.
Detroit, Michigan, the live city of rock.
We were both too tired to sleep.
So okay.
Just waking up. Slept in the hotel. Every morning I put on a strict routine.
And you began to see.
Oh, there it goes.
By the way, there you go.
I heard it.
If you don't mind the same, I can see you're out of aces.
Going over the pool, baby. Whiskey.
I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet. And his face lost all expression.
Ah!
You gotta learn to play it right.
You gotta count and hold them. No when to fold them. No when to walk away. No when to run.
You gotta count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows that the secret to survival is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep, cause every hand's a winner. Turn back for the window, crush out a cigarette, beat off to sleep.
Dark.
The gambler's zero to even. In his final words, I found a move that I can keep. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when.
Oh! Yeah, baby!